me in the lunch.
It's such a hot day and I don't got any energy. But my kid wants a pizza. What am I going to do? Let me see what I can do. Let me knead the dough. My muscles are getting tired. I think the pizza dough is ready. Let me keep it in the fridge. My muscles are already tired. But I need to do some chopping.
Sarthak beta, please let your mother rest for a while. She has been working whole day long. And you know it very well. The gnome is coming to help her. Look at your mother. She has no energy left now.
Papa, what is this energy all about? Avruna and I see you during this word. What's the energy's connection with my pizza?
Energy is the ability to do work. It is how things change and move. It is everywhere around us. There are many types of energies. Heat energy, kinetic energy, electrical energy, and muscular energy. It takes energy to go to school, cook food, jump and play. Come, let me and Mama show you all the energies used in the kitchen.
Sarthak, oh Sarthak, come here my child. Let me explain to you how much energy it takes to bake a pizza. This is a fridge which uses heat and electric energy to keep the food fresh and cold. The pizza takes three energies, muscular energy, heat energy and electric energy. I think the pizza is ready. Let me take it out. Smells delicious. I hope my kid likes it. Sarthak, oh Sarthak, your pizza is ready.
This is all kitchen energy. Wow, I never knew about it. I must tell all this to Shreyas. Ding, 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 ding.
Hello. Hi, Sarthak. How are you? I am fine. Okay, bye.
I will bake a cake for Shinaya and Sriyansh. They love to eat cakes made by me. Let's start. La 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 la. There is so much energy used in mixing the batter.
About energy. We mix batter or cut vegetables. It is muscular energy. Now I know all about muscular energy.
Sriyansh, you are so intelligent. Let me tell you about one more energy, that is heat energy. After mixing the batter and keep it in the OTG, it is heat energy. And when your mama makes chapati, it is also heat energy. Look, Sriyansh, these are sources of heat energy. Look, fire, our body, sun, boiling water, lightning, stove, toaster and heater. They give us heat energy. Now do you understand?
La 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 la. Oh wow, Jolia, you made a lovely cake. Thank you for helping me during this COVID-19. Otherwise, I would be so boring. Today I'm going to tell you about one more energy. It is electrical energy. It is a form of energy resulting from the flow of electric charge. So, when I make your favorite mango shake, I use two energies, muscular energy
I use the peel and cut the mango. Electric energy. I use the shake, shake, yeah, mango shake.
For example, we use electrical energy in blender, oven, microwave, toaster. Okay, beta, samajh gaye?
When we cut vegetable, it is muscular energy used. When we papa make cake, it is heat energy used. When we mama make shake,